and now Ari Daivari.
Wait a second.
Found. Is that a?
That is a luchador mask. Whose is that?
It almost resembles that of Grand Metalik.
I think it may be, Vic.
Oh, Daivari. Daivari just mocking Grand Metalik.
Oh, it's Aria Metalik.
You call it what you want to call it. Mustafa Ali just paintbrushing Aria Daivari. And Daivari driving back. Mustafa Ali. Aria Daivari wearing a mask that, don't mistake, that is Aria Daivari.
They're going to cause some real damage now. Looking for a big superplex off the top if he can get this.
Mustafa Ali to the head button. Oh. Remove the mask.
The mask came off.
And on the outside, we see that Ali just pulled in the skeleton.
What is this? Well, this is a first.
It's a skeleton Metalik. And getting caught, he just threw it at. I'm very confused. Let's go. Oh, look at the King of the Ropes coming in with a drop kick.
He decapitated that skeleton.
Covered by Metalik, and Daivari's out at two. Loves to live in the air, and Tony Nese sensing that could be near, and Tony Nese now going to try to pick up where Grand Metalik left off.
He's furious, and understandably so. His diet has been ruined for this week.
Oh, forget about the diet, Nigel. What is going on? There's three superstars on the top.
Sunset powerbomb, superplex.
Oh, and Daivari, where did he come from? Is that going to put away Ali? And no. Whoa. And Metalik going up to where he's most comfortable, and Tony Nese with that candy corn kendo stick across the spine.
Oh, no. Well, this won't be fun and games. What?
That's hundreds and thousands of pieces of candy corn.
What is this?
You've got to be kidding me.
This is ridiculous.
With Tony Nese
looking for that sunset powerbomb,
trying to put Metalik through the candy corn.
Oh, no!
Metalik into the cover. Is it enough to put Nese away? And Aria Daivari at the last moment.
Truly adding insult to injury. Tony Nese being driven into all those simple carbs.
And now Metalik driven into the post.
Simple carbs are to Tony Nese what garlic is to vampires.
All right, now, oh, was that a pumpkin pie to the face?
Pumpkin pie face.
Right into the face of Daivari. Oh, maybe that was a sweet potato pie. Nonetheless, Daivari, not sure where he's at. Oh, right on the bridge of the nose.
Look where Aria Daivari landed. What is this?
Looks like a, Nigel, looks like a broom.
That's a broomstick. Mustafa Ali is not a witch. But he can certainly fly.
A broomstick leg drop from the top. Treat from Mustafa Ali.
What an incredible matchup. This one will go down for the ages. 'Cause I can turn.